Hey guys, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to add internet speed meter on taskbar on Windows 10 PC. This way you can monitor your internet's download and upload speed without accessing any website. So let's get started. Here we are going to install one lightweight software and with the help of which you can monitor your internet speed. So first open any browser on your PC and then search for DU meter. Now open the first website, which is the hazeltech.com. Now on the home page, click on download DU meter. On the next screen, click on download DU meter. Now this will ask to install the setup file. Just click on save file and it will download that setup file on your PC. Once the setup file is downloaded, just open dumeter-install.exe file. Here you need to select the language. I am going to keep the language as English and then click on OK button. Now click on next. Select the option as I accept the agreement and then click on next button. Here you can choose the installation path. I will keep it as it is. Now click on next button. Now this will install the software on your PC. Let's wait for the software to get installed completely. Now check this checkbox, launch DU meter, and then click on finish button. Now this interface will be opened. Now click on next button. Click next again. Click next. And here you need to click on skip button. Now select this checkbox as open DU meter options when this wizard is complete. And then click on finish button. Now here you will get the interface for DU meter options. Now under category, select the first option as general. Now select your preferable language. I'm going to keep it as English. And then click on Show Taskbar Band toolbar. And then click on OK button. Here you will get the confirmation box. Do you want the DU meter toolbar on your taskbar? Simply click on Yes button. And now at the bottom on the toolbar, as you can see, the internet speed meter is already installed and you can monitor the download and upload speed of your internet. So that was a short tutorial on how to add the internet speed monitor on taskbar on Windows 10 PC. If you find the video helpful, then please like and share the video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.